A decorated Honolulu police officer is accused of sex assault, is pleading not guilty to the charge. Nicholas Masagatani appeared in court today. The judge scheduled his trial for next month. Back in 2011, Masagatani was awarded HPD's highest honor, the Warrior Gold Medal of Valor, for his role in a deadly shootout in the Kahala area. Masagatani remains free on $20,000 bail.